Bonjour à tous and welcome to Learn French with Vincent, and we'll discover in this video some vocabulary, and it will concern cafes and restaurants, so les cafés et les restaurants. It's the second part of this series of videos, so if you want to see the first one, then go to the YouTube channel and find it. Okay, so let's start now. Chocolat chaud. Chocolat chaud. And you get the M that will indicate you that it is a masculine word. Choix. Choix. Chou. Chou. Chou de Bruxelles. Chou de Bruxelles. Chou de Bruxelles. Chou-fleur. Chou-fleur. Cidre. Cidre. Citron. Citron. Client. So you get the masculine form here. And then cliente. Feminine form. So client, masculin. Cliente, féminin. Commander. Commander. Concombre. Concombre. Confiture. Confiture. Côtelette. Côtelette. Couteau. Couteau. Couvert. Couvert. Crème. Crème. Cru. Cru. Okay, and remember to put a final E if it's for the feminine form. Cru. Crudité. Okay, so you can see that you get this F here, so it's the feminine form. And then PL for the plural, so it's plural. Crudité. Crudité. Cuillère. And then you can also write it like that. Cuillère. Phonetically, it's exactly the same. So you get the translation here. So phonetically, it is exactly the same thing, but then you can write it whether like that or like that. In both cases, anyway, it is feminine. Cuillère, cuillère. Cuisse de grenouille. Cuisse de grenouille. Cuit. Cuit. Okay, remember to put a final if it's feminine, and you will get cuite if it would be feminine. So cuit for the masculine form, like that, and then final cuite. Déjeuner. Déjeuner. Délicieux, so for the masculine form. Feminine form, délicieuse. Okay, so listen. Délicieux, masculine. Délicieuse, feminine. Demander. Demander. Des spaghettis. Des spaghettis. Des spaghettis. Dessert. Dessert. Dinde. Dinde. Dîner. Dîner. Eau. So it's quite funny because you've got three vowels, but then the sound is O. Okay? Eau minérale. Eau minérale. Entrecôte. Entrecôte. Épicé. Épicé. Épinard. Épinard. Escargot. Escargot. Euro. Euro. Fait maison. Fait maison. Fait maison. Fermé. Fermé le lundi. Fermer le lundi. Fourchette. Fourchette. Fraise. Fraise. Framboise. Framboise. Frite. Frite. Fromage. Fromage. Fromage de chèvre. Fromage de chèvre. Fromage de chèvre. Fruit. Fruit. Fruit de mer. Fruit de mer. Fruit de mer. Fumer. Fumer. Gâteau. Gâteau. Glace. Glace. Glacier. Glacier. Goûteux. And then the feminine form. Goûteuse. Okay, so remember, masculine. Goûteux. Feminine form. Goûteuse. And that's it. Thank you very much for your attention and have a great day. Bye-bye.